cousin trip 2017 is commencing.
We have basement amateur up there vlogging. Getting some nice driving footage. Oh my god, my camera's gonna die. You wanna give yourself a shout out?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, well you're backlit, so that's an issue. We'll do it later, because you have like this weird glow on your face.
That's fine.
Sorry, Pap, I'll get you in there too. Nice, nice. The Scouty lives on.
Memes, would you like to be in it? Okay, she's not ready for a close-up.
Tim,
say a few words.
Why?
All right, I'll take it. Rye?
I'm good.
All right.
Vern Wells.
What did you say?
Vern Wells.
Very true. Thank you. Vern Wells. That is true. Heading up to Portland.
We're off to a great start. Tim may be wounded, not sure. Tim, your backpack?
Yeah, look at it.
We're taking this off.
I'm not. Did you catch a peek of the Residence Inn right there?
No, I just stayed here like freaking months ago.
We have made it to our room. We have three rooms, so it's me and Mimi in this room. Matt and Paps are in that room, and then Ryan and Tim are in the room farthest away from us. My battery's gonna die, but I'll give you a quick hotel room tour. So you walk in, and this is the door, and then we have a little kitchen right here, and a little table with a TV and a couch and a desk sitting room. We just kind of dropped all our stuff. And then the bedroom, the TV, and Mimi washing her hands, and this is the bathroom. What is this? Oh, closet. Nice. Oh, it stops. And then the bathroom's in there. Video just went up. We are ready to go to Disney on Ice. We looked it up. Cameras are permitted. Oh my god, please tell me I'm in focus. Thank god. I have my little hat on, and we're trying to rally the troops.
I didn't know it was raining or like that.
I'm gonna go knock on the boys' door. You ready?
Yeah.
What? We're ready. We're leaving.
The whole time.
Tim's still in the room.
Yeah, what about Tim?
Tim! They're leaving without you. It's okay, Tim. I'll stay here with you. Ryan. Stop it.
What? We can stop right here and have a drink or two before.
Why, you need a little something in you for this?
Yes.
I wish I was dressed like this. We're at Disney on Ice. I'm so excited. Matt is pretending like he's not excited, but he is. And we're going in. Actually, we're just in the parking garage, but it's gonna be a good time. Dance, Matt. Get it. Get it, Matt.
I don't know this song.
Get it. I neither do I.
I can't dance to something I don't know. It makes me feel uncomfortable.
Come on, man. I'm freaking out. Are you kidding?
I have eight.
I have six.
You got eight? Okay, so you got eight. There must be seven. And you're with these guys as well?
Yeah.
What number are you?
Somebody's got nine.
You're going to sit here, Roddy?
Well,
Thank you.
You got awesome seats because they are down this end a lot.
Okay.
They'll be on this podium a lot. They're on that podium a lot. They're down this end a lot. So you got awesome seats.
Thank you.
You okay with that? All right. Look at this. I get a hug.
I'm so excited. Boomerangs. Show it off. Let her touch. Yep. Uh-huh.
And on with the show.
Taking that intermission nap right now. He's out. Mom and Dad will get that. Tim falls asleep every time he goes.
Has anything to do with the story of Rapunzel?
And with the story?